Hey guys, welcome back to Our Repair Guys. In today's video, guys, we'll show you how to replace the dash speakers, the radio speakers on a Dodge Journey or Fiat Fremont. Both vehicles, they're the same thing under two different names depending where it was sold. So that's what we'll be doing today, guys. In the meantime, we'll have more than 200 videos on this car, so please guys, subscribe to the channel for more videos. Also, we'll have more electrical videos on our new channel, Electrical Car Repair Life, so please check it out, guys. Now let me show you what we're talking about. Okay, we're talking about the front speakers that are in the dash. Okay, the one next to the windshield, okay, right here. Those are the speakers, okay, one here, one in the other corner. So let me show you, okay, what we'll be using now. Okay, plastic panel removal tool, all the parts and tools, guys, that we use will be listed in the description of the video below, okay, for your convenience. So you come, grab it on one side, okay, and with the plastic panel tool, removal tool, okay, you gently start pulling the thing up. Okay, like that. So right here we have another clip that we need to remove. They're just pre-loaded clips. Okay, here we have one in the corner. Okay, over there. So you can see we got those loose now. But unfortunately, guys, okay, what we need to do now, okay, those are loose, we need to remove those. Okay, right here. So how you do that? You come under the seal. Okay, that's the AP work cover. You have to be careful because you might have a side airbag here. Okay, and you just start pulling it out. You have a couple clips here in place. So if you come on this side, guys, okay, there is one tooth here, okay, that we need to press in. And once you press it in, okay, I'm going to use a metal tool here. You need to push it out. Okay. Check it out now. Perfect, like that. Now with the clips out of the way, okay, we should be able to pull that thing out somehow. Okay, so this thing has now, okay, check it out, that rubber thing that we removed, one clip here, one clip there. So not very complicated. It also goes up here. Okay, that's where it attaches. On the bottom you can see these two teeth, okay, they slide on top of the cover there. So now we need to do exactly the same thing, okay, on this side there. So that's what we'll be doing now. Okay, so we need to just grab it. You have to be careful because your side airbag is there. Okay, just grab it with your hands towards the back now. Okay, like that. More, there is one more clip down there. And we need to disconnect the same thing like what we already did. So you need to push that thing in, the tooth, okay, and slide it out. Okay, getting it loose now, came out. Okay, now we need to grab that piece, okay, and gently you need to hold it with one hand there, okay, not to break anything. Okay, perfect, came out, okay, like that. So those are the APRs out of the way. Okay, now this piece, you just pull it up. Okay, and it will come, okay, towards us. Okay, like that. And you can see that trim piece, guys, the whole trim piece, okay, came out, and now we can actually get to the speakers. Okay, you can see one is here and one is on the other side over there. So we'll be using a Phillips head screwdriver, okay, with a short ratchet. So let me get on the outside quick and I'm going to show you through the windshield a little bit better, okay, what we're doing here. So we have two screws that we need to remove, guys. This is for each of the speakers. Doesn't matter which one you replace, left or right, the procedure is the same. You still have to do remove that cover to get to them. Okay, one screw is out. Don't lose them. No, just one more here. Those speakers, they're prone to going bad, and this is because sunlight, okay, sunshine will hit them in the summer, they'll get really hot, it will dry the membrane, and it will crack, so they'll start making terrible noise. And eventually you have to replace them or disconnect them because they'll sound terrible. You can check out in the description of the video below, guys, where we get all our tools, parts, replacing parts and all that stuff. So, pull it up. Okay, and all we have to do, okay, disconnect that little speaker now. How we do that? Okay, there is one tooth right here. Press in. Okay, on this tooth, right there, yep. Press in and pull out. So actually the tooth is, okay, right here, this one. So I need to press it in, and one person at the same time, on top, okay, with one hand, need to pull it straight up. Okay, it's coming out. And this is the original speaker out of the way, so that's how you guys remove it. Now let's grab the new one in a little bit and we'll show you how to replace it. So we get our new one, guys, and you can find out where we got it from in the description of the video below. From that point on, all we have to do is install everything in reverse order that we took it apart. Now you can see on this side the speaker is exactly the same thing. If you want to remove and replace the left one, just remove the two screws. I would recommend to replace both of them at the same time so you don't have to do the job twice, and you don't want to risk removing that cover, because if you if it's exposed to a lot of sunshine, okay, this cover could break when you remove it, so be careful. Thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe to the channel for more videos, and see you guys next time.